Hello everyone, welcome back. How to get EZVIZ verification code. Step 1, connect to power. Please wait around 3 minutes for boot. Step 2. Press the reset button for 5 to 10 seconds.
Reset successfully.
And please wait around 3 minutes for boot again. Blue light blink fast. Connect the camera to the network by network cable. Step 3. Run SADP tool. Create a password to activate the camera. Step 4. Run EZVIZ Studio. Click All Devices. Click Advanced. Enter the password you just created in Step 3. Click System Maintenance. Click Export Configuration File. Right-click and select Open With. Select Notepad. Here is password activate of camera. And here is verification code of camera. Where to download the SADP tool? Access to the website www.hikvision.com. Go to Support to Tools to High Tools. Download SADP tool here. Where to download the EZVIZ Studio? Access to the website www.ezvizlife.com. Go to Support to download. Download EZVIZ Studio here. Way to enable advanced settings on EZVIZ Studio. Normal, EZVIZ Studio does not enable advanced settings. Right-click and select Open File Location. Open the Config folder. Copy file. App Config to Desktop. Open the file with Notepad. Access to the EZVIZ website again. Go to Support to FAQs. Searching Advanced Setting. Select How to visit the advanced setting of EZVIZ Studio. Copy this. And paste here. Save it. And copy it to the Config folder. We can see advanced settings are enabled. Good luck, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to help me. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.